Oh, you see this chair? This chair and I kind of started together. The first time I sat in it was when I was 19 years old, on stage at the Schubert Theater on Broadway. And you're too young to know that. What I loved about the theater was being able to create a character and for a couple of hours a night live in her world. Like, is it cool? Oh yeah, good. Like Miss Marmalstein from I Can Get It For Your Wholesale. The Miss Marmalstein Club. I hear there's a Miss Marmalstein Club. Is that true? Can you believe it? Now, she wanted to be more than just an underappreciated secretary.
Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein! Miss Marmalstein!
Why is it always Miss Marmalstein?
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Miss Marmalstein!
Other girls get called by their nicknames right away. Slightly naughty or risque, you know what I mean? Nobody calls me, hey baby doll.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or Coochie Coo.
Miss Marmalstein.
Or Sweetie Pie.
Miss Marmalstein.
Even my first name would be preferable. Though it's terrible, it might be better, it's Yetta. Or perhaps my second name, that's Tessie. Spelled T-E-S-S-Y. E. But no, no, it's always Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
So objectable, it's kinda crummy, but chummy. Cause if I got married, that would do it. So where's the lucky guy, huh? Till then, it still is Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Every day I get tied up in knots.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein.
Miss Marmalstein? I could plot.